It's coming along. It's a little difficult to get some of these shapes to pop out of the wood. I think I'm getting there. I think I'm gonna call it done as far as the overall basic shape. A little final sanding, and that should be a hole. Attempt to make a double scale wooden model of this little steel model I built. I'm not too sure how it's going to turn out. It's going to be somewhat difficult. I've already had some problems. As you can see, you know, it's difficult to see, but the bow of the model rises up, so I had to build up some wood there, and cutting that little tapered piece on top that's gluing on now has already proven to be quite difficult. It took me 3 tries, but I got it. So getting all these little parts made out of wood, sure that I can do it. I'm giving myself about a 50% chance of success. But we'll see.